The Kentucky Department of Education has named an interim state commissioner. The board chose Robin Kenney during a special meeting this afternoon. She'll take over at the end of the month for Jason Glass, who announced his resignation in July. Kenney is in her second stint with the department. She currently oversees the Office of Finance and Operations and previously served as interim commissioner in 2019. The board is in the process of selecting a firm to conduct the search for a new commissioner.